Okay, this is pretty cool. In the Everglades, on the northern border, actually riding down a road that is actually through the swamp, and it's literally flooded in a lot of spots. But it's still open, so we're doing it. Yeehaw! What you think, Doc?